On busy West Terrace, an afternoon drive takes a terrifying turn. A Ford Ranger slamming into the back of a Jaguar, not once, but twice.
Look, it's pretty confronting to see this sort of behaviour on a road.
For the 57-year-old man behind the wheel of the ute, instant karma. The second collision set off his airbags.
Obviously, you know, frightening and dangerous behaviour to people to experience on a public road.
The frightening confrontation is sparked when the Jaguar suddenly changes lanes, cutting off the Ranger. For the next 30 seconds, the ute's driver terrorises the couple in front.
Traffic was moving reasonably freely, it appears from the video, and yet the driver obviously almost, or it appears deliberately, hit the vehicle in front of them, not once but twice.
Neither driver was hurt, but the 50-year-old woman in the Jag's passenger seat was treated for minor injuries.
Police were called to the scene and fined the driver of the ute $466 for failing to keep at a safe distance.
Sometimes we will find situations where other motorists might cause us frustration or perhaps do the wrong thing, but that's no excuse to take out action like the sort of thing we're seeing in this video.
Mitchell Sariovsky, 7 News.